The family of Christina Grimmie, the voice singer who was fatally shot while signing autographs, is suing the promotional company and the Orlando venue where she was gunned down. Now, the complaint says that the venue's owners failed to take adequate security measures. The family claims that there was only superficial bag checks performed and no body pat-downs done or metal detectors used. The 22-year-old singer was shot and killed in June during a fan meet-and-greet at the Plaza Live in Orlando.